How's it going, guys? I'm Connor from Running Warehouse, and it's finally back. We've got the new ASICS Hyper Speed. Now, the Hyper Speed was around for years, and it was a staple in the ASICS racing lineup, and it disappeared. A lot of people were asking, where did the Hyper Speed go? Well, it's finally back, and it's been revamped from top to bottom. Starting off on the midsole, we've got a simple EVA design. It's low to the ground, it's fast, but it's gonna offer just enough cushion to get you through some of those longer distances. On the outsole, we got plenty of rubber. It's thin to keep weight down, but it's gonna offer plenty of durability and traction for those long miles. On the upper, we're gonna have a simple design. Now, the Hyper Speed is always known for not putting anything extra, and you can see that in the upper. It's thin, it's highly breathable. It's gonna create a nice, snug, and secure lockdown. Overall, the ASICS Hyper Speed is a shoe I'm extremely excited for because it's simple and value-oriented. There's not a lot of racing flats like this on the market, and it should be a great addition to your workout or race day lineup. If you're looking to get this shoe on your feet, it'll be available soon here at Running Warehouse.